Hey Mel, did you dress in the dark? He said, you got one loafer with a tassel on, and one, remember?
You gotta put on two different type of shoes. I'm like, man, was your lights on when you got dressed?
Hey, give me your thoughts on Alvarez Mayweather.
Mayweather by knockout by 8th or 9th round.
How do you see that going down?
Like Mayweather's gonna beat the brakes off him.
You think? You don't think he's ready yet?
Mayweather's gonna shine, man.
Yeah.
That's when Mayweather's gonna lay it all on the line in that fight.
Yeah.
And then maybe retire.
You think he's gonna retire after that fight?
After the fight, what else has he got to prove?
He said he was gonna do 6, so that means he'll have 4 after that.
He's gonna beat him so bad his hands are gonna be sore for about a year.
You think it's gonna be that much of a one-sided fight?
He's gonna beat the hell out of him.
Okay, I might have to take that up and gamble on that one, man, if Buddy Mcgirt say it.
I mean, Mayweather, listen, when you put a challenge in front of him, he steps up to the plate. And then he's gonna put the pedal to the metal.
Give me your thoughts on Rios Pacquiao.
Next question.
Oh, okay. Give me your thoughts on Bradley Marquez.
Marquez?
Yes.
Yeah.
Why?
I think that Povetkin fight took a lot out of Bradley. His legs didn't look right in that fight.